The conditional formatting function can format the cells fulfilling specific conditions. With this function, we can quickly compare data in a worksheet. The worksheet in this example records the performance of staff. What if we want to highlight the top three performances? When there is a large amount of data, conditional formatting can quickly filter the first three maximums. Select cell C2, then press Ctrl-Shift down for quick selection from cell C2 to C26. Go to Home and click the Conditional Formatting drop-down button. Choose Top-Bottom Rules and then Top 10 Items. Change the number 10 to 3 in the pop-up window and click the drop-down button. Here we can choose from the default formats. We can also select Custom Format for more types. If we choose Custom Format, we will see a pop-up dialog. In this example, we choose Font, adopting the style italic and the color white. We can also set the border and the filled color. Finally, click OK to highlight the top three with the format we just set. When two cells are filled with the same data, 95, for example, it means the two students get the same ranking. On such occasions, conditional formatting will highlight the two cells. Therefore, it will fill four cells with colors. That's all for today's tutorial on conditional formatting. Did you get it?